Four people were left trapped inside a car early Sunday in Riverdale. Police say the incident happened after 4 a.m. after a vehicle flipped on its side between a telephone pole and a bus shelter. The FDNY had to physically remove the driver and the passengers to get them to medical attention. All four people were taken to St. Barnabas Hospital. Police say none of the victims are in life-threatening condition and there is no word what caused the accident. We were able to speak to somebody who lives in a nearby area, and this is what he had to say.
Sleeping at home, and my room was towards the rear of this Riverdale Avenue, but the noise was horrific. I mean, it was very, very loud. I knew it was a car crash, but I didn't realize how severe it was until I got down here. People were being extricated from the scene and from the cars. And I saw half of a car on one side of the street, another half of the other, of the same car on the other side of the sidewalk. That's about it. It was a little bit after 4 in the morning. control.
Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you for watching.